Hello, everybody. I'm Norman. Right now, I'm going to introduce you to a new guitar. This is called a Lioness guitar. The series is Pride 7. And this is a very great guitar with a chambered body. It has a mahogany body. And the top is a curled mango. And then the neck is I think it's dark roasted maple. And then the fretboard is a black ebony. And it also has a, this is called kind of a glow-in-the-dark paw. It's a lion paw. So when you're dark in the stage, you can see everything. It's very good. And the pickup is, I think it's a Lioness Custom 7. I'll play later to show you the sound. Okay, this is the bridge sound. You can see clearly everything sounds very well. Okay, this is the two in the middle. And this is the next sound. It also has a push-pull, so you can have a split coil. My favorite sound is in the middle. This is the next sound, split coil. This is the split coil sound.